Hello there, this is Kemi Chef. How are you? Today I will be introduce sweet, sour chili soup made of bean curd, pork, green soybeans, mushrooms, eggs, seaweed, bean sprout, green onion, and bok choy. We prepare the meat and first put the cooking wire, 2 spoons inside, and then make the meat mixer. Then we put the starch inside. We mix the meat with starch. Prepare the eggs. So everything prepared, sliced tofu or bean curd, sliced the meat with cooking wine and eggs, seaweed, green beans, bok choy and mushrooms, green onions, bean sprout is washed. So we can start it now. First, we put 1000 millimeter of water. One spoon of cooking oil. One spoon of salt. Three spoons of sugar. One spoon of soy sauce. Mushrooms. Green beans with seaweed. Let's boil. After first boil, we add the tofu or bean curd inside. Then we add the pepper. Then we add in chili sauce. 1 spoon of chili sauce. Three spoons of rice vinegar. Then we added the meat inside. added 1 spoon of starch. Add the bok choy inside. Add the bean sprout inside. After the boil, okay, put the egg inside. Finally, we take the green onion inside. And turn off the fire. Finish recipe.